Ladies, I want to invite you to the IF Gathering Conference being hosted at Redeemer Church March 26th and 27th. If you've never heard of IF Gathering, this is a Christian women's conference in Dallas, Texas every year that features amazing Bible teaching and worship. The conference is recorded so that women around the world can host smaller events in their homes and churches to view the conference with their local friends. There are 6,000 groups from 57 different countries who are all tuning in to this conference. So that's what we're gonna do March 26th and 27th. And we want you, our local friends, to join us at Redeemer Church for Friday evening and all day Saturday as we tune in to the IF Gathering. You don't have to be a member of Redeemer Church to attend this event. All women from Brady and McCullough County are invited. Registration is open to the community beginning March 14th. We'll post a link for you to register in the comments below the video. The cost is $15 and that includes your lunch on Saturday. The theme this year is even if the worst happens, we won't lose hope. This conference will challenge you. It will encourage you to know Jesus better. It will inform you and open your eyes to what God is doing around the world in the midst of so much hardship. You'll hear from speakers like Jenny Allen, Christine Kane, Francis Chan, David Platt, Rebecca Lyons. I just ain't got time to name drop them all. So join us to learn about the greatest name of all, Jesus, and to know that even if the worst happens, we won't lose hope. Register at the link below beginning March 14th. And we'll see you Friday, March 26th, and Saturday, March 27th at Redeemer Church.